That's always good to see you both. But it usually spells trouble. What are you holding there, James?
Don't panic, Dorian. It's just a pen. You still need to sign the paperwork for the case of the Blue Roses of Restville. Once Anna enters the data, we can file it away.
That's right. And your signature is the only one missing. Then we can officially close the case.
There you go. By the way, I made a device that determines the precise location of paranormal incidents across the country. Care to take a look?
I'd like to, Dorian, but we need a break. I'll give Anna a lift and then head back to my office. You have fun tinkering, though.
Always a pleasure, Dorian, but James is right. We have to go. Take care.
You don't belong here. What do you want?
I'm looking for number 67 back alley. Do you know where it is?
You're mistaken. No such address exists. You should go away now. You're not welcome here.
Agent Shade, I think I found a source of paranormal activity.
Thanks, Dorian. I'll coordinate with the other agents and keep you in touch.
Perfect. I'll try to dig up more info in the meantime. I might need help.
I'll do whatever I can. Be careful, Dorian.
Nothing I've tried can bring my Henry back. Please, you must know something that can help.
I can return his soul to his body, but I must take the lives of those who did this to him in return.
I agree. Whatever it takes to bring Henry back.
Then sign the contract and we'll begin.
Agent Shade, has something happened? Did you receive a strange message?
I was going to reach out, but you beat me to it.
I had a bad feeling. What's up?
I heard from Dorian. He said to stay alert. He believes he's found a source of significant activity.
Did he tell you anything else? What did he see? Is he in danger?
I'm waiting for more information, but you'd better take one of your artifacts, just in case.
Thank you.
Sorry for calling so late, but it's important.
Don't worry about it. I had a vision about a dark deal, and an even darker ritual.
And I had a nightmare. The sounds of a violin and a man without a soul.
I think people might be in danger. Use your ability to see into the past. I suspect that violin is the key to this case.
Will do. Good luck, James.
Anna, what happened? I couldn't find you. Hold on, I'll help you.
James, I'm not sure how much longer I could have held out. The stone, it took all my strength.
I think I can reverse the process. If it's based on magic, I should be able to.
I'm so glad to see you, James. I think I understand how they're doing this, but I'm still not sure why.
It's okay. Just focus on breathing. You need to save your strength.
Thank you. We'd better hurry, though. Whatever's going on, it won't stop on its own.
That's not an option. You nearly died. What you need is rest. I'll take you home.
We need to call Dorian and fill him in. We're the only ones who can stop them.
Our paranormal tracking device went off the charts from the flow of magical power.
That makes sense. I had a vision right around then, and Anna had a nightmare. The events must be connected somehow.
I found a note where the ritual took place. It mentions a special violin. And the name, Jasper Holland.
I've heard people talking about him a lot recently. He's a famous businessman. James, stay with Anna. I'll go find him and figure out how they're connected. Shay can help us stay in touch.
Thank you.
Agent Shade, there's been another murder. And the ritual mirrors the first one. These people are connected through some financial dealings.
Understood. Did you manage to find out anything else? Names? Addresses? We need to understand what might happen next.
Yes. I have one more name and a phone number. Pass it on to James. We need to move fast if we want to prevent another murder.
We've done more than enough to repay you, Agatha. We're done killing for you.
Oh, really? You want to break the agreement? Not a chance! You'll kill as many people as I say! I need their life force!
Wait, I'm here to help you. Henry, Matilda, my name's James Blackthorn.
How do you know our names? No, you can't help us. You have no idea what you're dealing with.
You're wrong. I know all about Agatha and the agreement. I saw what she's capable of, but we have a chance to fix everything.
Do you know what we've done? There's no coming back from that. We can't bring those people back. And she isn't going to stop.
I have a friend, Anna Gray. She can move to the past. Trust me, we can fix all of this, but I need your help. We need to figure out how to stop Matilda. Anna, can you go into the past just before Henry fell under the violin's magic?
Not yet. To do that, I need an item connected to the person and a situation from then.
I left my scarf where the first murder happened. Will that help?
Yes. I think that just might work.
We'll have to hide the violin so history doesn't repeat itself. Will we be able to use it against Agatha?
She's strong, but if we get the timing right, it might work. We'll make a trap using her runestones in the violin.
You can find the third stone in Henry's house. I have a feeling it'll come in handy.
I'll go to the past and hide what we might need in the house. Dorian can get them from there.
Thank you. Got everything ready on our end, James. Now it's your turn.
Everything you need is hidden in the abandoned house. Good luck.
Can help you defeat your enemies, but we'll need to sign an agreement.
Of course, but first, let me show you the items I mentioned.
This is a strange place, even for an aspiring occult scientist. Oh, where did you get this book? It's extremely rare. I'll take it as part of the payment for helping you.
This is what I brought you here for. I've tried to use spells, but they never work.
Don't worry, I can teach you. You can start by helping me perform some rituals. Now let's make that agreement.
Really? That's amazing. Now I'll show you the artifacts I have. They're safely hidden away, so I just need to get them.